In this problem, the number of moles of hydrochloric acid is 2.8 moles.